Welcome to this month's Marketing Monthly video. For our fifth episode, we will be discussing three auto responses to ensure your care business's success. Missing out on good leads can be incredibly frustrating when one of your main focuses is client acquisition. So let's get into the three ways you can minimize those missed opportunities. Number one, out of hours voicemail. Instead of letting the phone ring for a while, which could give the impression that you are inattentive instead of closed, and leaving the customer to become frustrated, have an out-of-hours voicemail that kicks in immediately, stating your opening hours and an emergency phone number if applicable. Number 2. Guided lead capture voicemail. A further tactic to avoid missing leads and therefore new clients is to have instructions in your voicemail to instruct the client to leave their name, number, and reason for calling. Then, even if you do miss the call, you will have their information and can contact them as soon as you're available. Number 3. Email autoresponse. Similar to the last tip, instead of leaving your prospective client waiting, create an autoresponse immediately telling them that you have received their email and you will get back to them. This correspondence will allow you to follow up with them when you are ready, but will reduce the likelihood of them resuming their search elsewhere. We hope you've enjoyed this Marketing Monthly and look forward to seeing you next time. Feel free to email over any questions to us on team@smooth-digital.co.uk and also check out all our other resources such as blogs, vlogs, ebooks and our care sector podcast, Tea with Tobi.